Assalamu alaikum, hi there tigers. In this video I'm gonna share best free Facebook auto poster with you guys, which can help you to post in multiple Facebook groups at once automatically. It pretty much will help you to post, kinda auto post in all Facebook groups on one click. It's safe and working. I have done one other method for same tool which still works, but most of user can't get the toolkit for Facebook. I updated toolkit for FB by Plugex with license key 2019 recently. So thought to make a new video for Facebook auto poster as well. This auto poster is safe and another permanent source of Facebook auto poster 2019. It's actually FB multiposter for groups. Using this Facebook auto poster, you can post to Facebook groups at once. Additionally, you can skip some of the groups if you don't want to post in those groups automatically. It's free and best tool to get traffic from Facebook by posting in all Facebook groups all at once with only one click. So if you're interested, stay tuned and let's get started. Okay, first thing first, you will need to install toolkit for Facebook. I'll leave download link in the description. Once you get the toolkit, install it and you can find instructions for installing the toolkit in downloaded file with a video link as well. Let me do it. Let's edit. Now open Facebook. Make sure you are logged in and open toolkit for Facebook. Here, search for Facebook auto poster, which is actually named as post on all join groups. Post on this one and click start tool. Once you get Facebook auto poster tab, first thing you have to set time interval for posting. It's just the time wait between posting. I'll recommend to set it to 10 to 20 seconds for safe use, and if your account is verified in sense that you post regularly and too much, like you can say kind of active account, then you can use 1 to 5 seconds as well. Then the next thing is message box, this one where you have to type or paste your link, post whatever you want to share. But keep in mind that before posting any link, make sure you check it on Facebook manually. I mean, if your post contains some links, then first share the same post manually to Facebook, and if it goes well, then you can use Facebook auto poster. Otherwise, don't use it or your account will be blocked temporary, or maybe some other blocking limit can be done, so be careful with that. For example, adfly links are not allowed to share on Facebook. Same is the case for such domains which are not allowed to share, so don't use auto poster to share those links. I already gave you how you can verify your post if it is good or not. Once you agree with your post, then just paste the post in the box here. And last thing is to select the groups in which you want to post. Let me wait for it. It's actually grabbing all the groups information which I have joined. So waiting for it. Once it's done, we'll have to select groups in which we want to post. So wait for that. Okay, groups are extracted. Now you have to select the groups in which you want to post. If you want to post in all joined groups, then you can select this, select all, but it's also risky if there are too many groups. Make sure you keep things clean and safe. Don't spam the tool or groups. It can be bad for your account, so be careful with that as well. Anyway, for me, I'm posting in only Facebook, YouTube and computer tricks related groups. So I will search for those groups which contain Facebook, YouTube or computer tricks or something that goes with this keyword. So I'll only select those groups. First of all, for Facebook, just Control F. So I can search those groups, type Facebook. So here it is. I'll select this one, this one, this one. Okay, let me select this. It's free internet. Okay, now YouTube related groups. So YouTube traffic. Okay, I only have joined one group with YouTube. Let's search for tricks. Okay, group selection is done. Now all I need is to submit, but before that, let me share my post. So I'll share this link. Okay, it's actually Facebook picture, so I don't need to worry about the link testing. I already know it's okay to share Facebook link, picture link actually. And let me type this. Okay, I'm all done. Now click submit. The auto poster will post in all selected groups. You can check out log as well. As you can see over here, posted in this group, posted in these groups. It's all going well. Let me see here as well. There you go. As you can see, till now it's posted in 7 groups and still going on. Let's wait for the end. As you can see, it's posting in all those groups which I have selected earlier in the poster. You can check out the activity log as well. As you can see over here in activity log, it's posted in all these groups and still posting. There we go. As you can see, it's posted successfully how I expected. Is it completed or not? Still going. Okay, there we go. As you can see, process of sharing post for selected group is completed. All posts carried out successfully and safe. If you need to know something more about Facebook auto poster or something else, let me know in comment section. Well, that's it. I'm logging out, but before that, make sure you leave a like on this video if it is helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks. With that all being said, I'm logging out. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video with more tricks and tutorials. Till then, take care, peace, and Allah Hafiz.